Perhaps you heard. Hanna Schmitz recently died. She killed herself.
She was a friend of yours?
A kind of friend. It's as simple as this. Hanna was illiterate for the greater part of her life.
Is that an explanation of her behavior?
No.
Or an excuse?
No. No. She taught herself to read when she was in prison. I sent her tapes. She had always liked being read to.
Why don't you start by being honest with me? At least start that way. What was the nature of your friendship?
When I was young, I had an affair with Hanna.
I'm not sure I can help you, Mr. Berg, and even if I could, I'm not willing to.
I was almost 16 when I took up with her. The affair only lasted a summer, but...
But what? And did Hanna Schmitz acknowledge the effect she had had on your life?
Well, she had done much worse to other people. I've never told anyone.
People ask all the time what I learned in the camps. But the camps weren't therapy. What do you think these places were, universities? We didn't go there to learn. One becomes very clear about these things. What are you asking for? Forgiveness for her, or do you just want to feel better yourself? My advice, go to the theater if you want catharsis. Please, go to literature. Don't go to the camps. Nothing comes out of the camps. Nothing.